A local high schooler unable to find as many community service opportunities amid the pandemic created her own. For the last couple of weeks, Powell High School junior Tegan Stanford has been collecting plastic bags. She's turning those donations into mats and blankets for people in Knoxville experiencing homelessness. It is a mission that she says highlights the power of a simple act of kindness.
You don't have to create this whole big project like I am to make a difference. Make a difference by sitting else with somebody at lunch. Make a difference by talking to the coworker that seems lonely. Little acts like that make a huge impact whether you feel like it is or not. It's still something to somebody, and it's a huge impact on them.
And if you would like to make a plastic bag donation, there is a collection spot set up at the Powell Chiropractic Center. That's 7311 Clinton Highway.